Those little wiggles are what your brain waves look like.
Here in the Brain Learning and Language Lab, we study how the brain learns language. And we're interested in particular how individuals learn the patterns that are presented in language input.
So whenever you see an X, I want you to push the button, okay?
By better understanding how the brain processes information and learns the patterns in language, can give us better insight into what is different in the case of a language or communication disorder. So we can potentially better diagnose, identify individuals who may struggle someday with learning language. We may also be able to take a better approach to intervention. So come up with novel ways to help children who are struggling with learning language.
Will you please close your eyes for me?
We study both children and adults. Right now, focused mainly on age 5 to about 10 or 12 years old. Children with and without a language or learning disorder. And a lot of our laboratory tasks involve pattern learning kinds of tasks. So you'll see a sequence appear on the screen, and you're supposed to touch the screen in the correct order of the pattern that you saw. While doing this, we may be recording the brain responses during the presentation of these sequences. And we're interested in the way that the brain responds to when there's a sequence that is a pattern that they've seen before compared to something new. We're really interested in sort of connecting the basic research that we do in the lab with sort of real life language learning situations. By understanding the way that the brain learns patterns in language and how that interacts with the language input a child receives on a day-to-day basis, we're hoping to really be able to make an impact in children's lives.